弟姊妹好早起，真欢喜今日，今仔我等一齐来敬拜咱的上帝。咱虽然无咱来教会聚集，但是我相信咱每一位拢伫咱的家庭，啊，无论伫啥物所在，咱透过心灵，我咱来敬拜耶和华。圣经甲咱讲，咱透过主耶稣基督，咱每一位拢是属上帝国度的子民，咱是伊的子民。因为安尼，我真希望咱每一位带着一个归声合一的灵，要来称颂咱的父上帝耶和华。咱来撒个手，咱头说过，我们成为一家人。Ready？
我们成为一家人，因着耶稣，因着耶稣，成为神儿女。我们成为一家人，因着耶稣，因着耶稣，成为生活的主。成为一家人，因着耶稣，因着耶稣，成为生活的主。家人，因着耶稣，因着耶稣，成为神国的子民。因着耶稣同敬拜，因着耶稣能慈爱，因着耶稣彼此恩慈来相爱。我在喜乐中欢唱，我与苦难。
Brothers and sisters, as we gather to worship, we are to give God the honor, praises, and glory that is due Him. Because that's what worship is all about. And as we come to our next song, here it says that we are a finite being. We live only for a moment, like a vapor in time. But our God, He is eternal. He exists from forever to forever, from eternity past to eternity forever, future. He will be our God forever. May we offer that to Him, all the glory and praises, because He is the ever living God, our living God.
We are a moment. You are forever, Lord all the ages, God before time. We are a vapor, you are eternal, love everlasting, reigning on high. Holy, holy Lord God Almighty, worthy is the Lamb who was slain, highest praise. Redeemer, mighty to save. You are the love song we'll sing forever, bowing before you, blessing your name.
Let's pray.
今天俾我感谢上帝，今日啊，允咱和我一齐到你面前，一齐来敬拜你。
Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for giving us another opportunity to come and worship you.
一礼拜经过，一礼拜稳定。
One week has gone by, and we have experienced your grace one more week.
一礼拜经过，和我一礼拜对你的认识更加多。
And one more week has gone by, and we have come to know you one more week.
一礼拜经过，你和我无法当地些所在服侍你一礼拜。
As one week has gone by, we were able to serve you for one more week.
一礼拜经过，和我继续地些的所在跟你亲近更加多。
As one week has gone by, we have experienced intimacy with you one more week.
所以我为着你和我这一切，我拢献上感谢。
For all of those, we give thanks.
让我知影，我有法当得到这个物件，是因为你本性是好的上帝。
We are able to experience those because you are a good God.
你本身是充满了慈爱、充满怜悯的上帝。
You are a loving and a merciful God.
所以你和我，活在这个世界，做有机会来生活。尊我享受，我拢献上感恩。
You have allowed us to live in this world to enjoy life.
我上时，我也是感谢上帝，你有下罪恩典。
And we thank you also for your forgiving grace.
你无以我的罪恶来款待我。
You have not repaid us for our sins.
因为我知影，我徛伫圣洁的上帝面前，我实在徛立袂掉。
For we cannot stand before a holy God.
但是我知影。你有下罪恩典，在你救恩里面、下罪里面，你让我有法通坦然无惧到上帝面前来敬拜，这是何等大的恩典！
But for the forgiveness that you have given us through the blood of Jesus Christ.
而我这个时阵，我要到你面前，我直接来献上我的敬拜和阿罗。
So we come to you today to give our praise and our worship.
当时我这个时阵，我特别为了教会这款的事工，在你面前祈祷。
We pray for the ministries of our church.
要为着这个咱的教会的这个讲座、这个课程，在你面前来祈祷。
We pray for our webinars and seminars.
将为着这个十五号这个暗播这个报道会，阮仰望天父的手中。
On November 15, we have an evangelistic webinar, and we submit that into your hand.
要为着显示继续咧教的这个。Sharing pews, sharing views, 这个课程我来仰望主的手中。
For the online class on Saturdays on sharing pews, sharing views, we pray for your guidance also.
当时恳求天父接纳本这个十一月十六号这个暗暝，我所要献上的感恩。
On November 26, we are going to have a Thanksgiving night, and we also pray for that.
将为着这一切，我拢交在你手里，主啊，你和我所创的物件，主要。 要让人看到你的上帝，你是上帝，你是何等伟大的上帝。
We commit all these ministries into your hand, and we pray that through all of them, people will see that you are a great God.
对，这时阵天父，我们要奉你的名，为着这个鲁迅南部的灾民，在你面前祈祷。
Right now, we are praying also for the for southern Luzon and those who are affected.
我们恳求主，你帮咱做好这个荒台受影响的灾民，在你的疼痛中间得到主的眷顾。
Those who have been victimized by the storm, by the typhoon, we pray for them.
但愿天父，你也是照顾教会支持的宣教士，继续在迄所在关心，唔然那个但不只丧失灵命。
That we will be able to reach out to them as well, not only through the things that we are giving out, but also that we may reach them in their spiritual needs.
就为着世界这疫情，阮继续在你面前祈祷。
We pray for the worldwide pandemic.
就阮恳求天父，就伫这个贵罪，特别是甲寒的贵罪，有可能有真侪即款人计在重新。还是真的国家计在重新有这个疫情的高峰，我们特别为因祈祷。
And as because of the seasonal change, there are also many cases in a lot of countries, and we continue to pray for them.
就你使阮和菲律宾使阮和世界真侪所在。
We pray that you will bless the Philippines and bless the many nations in the world.
我们特别为着咱的总统在你面前祈祷。
Pray especially for our president.
我有心要将这个贪污的代志解决，主啊，求天父你给伊力量和智慧。
He has resolved to get rid of corruption in our country, and we pray that you will bless his effort.
我们知影这个是确实是真无简单的一个工作。
This is indeed a formidable task.
我恳求天父来出自你怜悯，求你施恩和菲律宾。
And we pray that you will show mercy to our country.
舒服早起这段敬拜时间，还是阮任何时阵敬拜的时。
We pray that you will bless us as we worship you.
我们祈祷感恩，奉主的名求。
In Jesus' name, we pray and give thanks.
Amen.
Amen.
今日的经文是记载在《彼得前书》第三章第八节到第九节。
Our scripture reading for today is found in.
1:9.
Finally, all of you, have unity of mind, sympathy, brotherly love, a tender heart, and a humble mind. Do not repay evil for evil or reviling for reviling, but on the contrary, bless, for to this you were called, that you may obtain a blessing. May the Lord bless the reading of His word.
兄弟姊妹，感谢上帝，隔一拜，予咱隔一拜思想上帝话。
Dear brothers and sisters, we thank God that we can once again look into His Word.
顶一拜，咱思想到咱基督徒咱应该好好去行先。
Last time, we have looked at how Christians should show godly conduct.
彼得一切所在坑，咱应该对兄弟姊妹有同心，然后有体恤，有三听，有助人，有谦卑。然后上司也是在下边。
Peter told us the many expressions of godly conduct, and they include having unity of mind, sympathy, brotherly love, a tender heart, a humble mind, and forgiveness.
这个是伊爱的兄弟姊妹中间，咱拢有法通安尼去做，然后咱知影这个是上帝。
These are ways we can express godly conduct as we dwell with our brothers and sisters in Christ.
今日我要甲大家思想为什么要做安尼，到底行好诶，这个规个情形内面，上帝到底为什么来安尼去做
？Today we will look at some reasons for doing so, for the conduct that he admonished.
我这个这个所在，我要讲出三个原因，为什么基督徒都行好
？And I would like to tell three reasons for our godly conduct.
头一个原因伫这个时阵，咱来看圣经的时阵第八节。
Let's go back to the Bible in verse 8.
因为彼得这个所在讲总理言辞，恁拢着当心。
Peter said, "Finally, all of you."
所以这个时阵吼，就予咱看看彼得用的一个口气，伊用的一个物件，是一个命令，讲恁着安尼。
Peter is here giving a command. All of you have to do the following.
So, 换一句话讲，彼得本身是上帝默示，然后启示予伊，然后将这个经文写落来。
In other words, by the revelation, by the inspiration of the Holy Spirit, God is telling Peter to write this to all the Christians.
所以代表讲，这个时阵彼得。然后上帝吩咐伊讲，就甲教会兄弟姊妹讲，恁拢着安尼。
In other words, God is giving a command to the brothers and sisters of the church through Peter.
所以，予咱知影，原来吼，咱要对人好势，对人好来讲，这个是上帝的一个命令，咱应该着安尼。
So godly conduct and all the expressions that we talked about last week, all of them are commanded by God.
兄弟姊妹，论到圣经上帝爱咱做这个命令来讲
，When we talk about commands in the Bible，
你要讲命令哦。咱领受命令的人，只有一项回应，这个是顺服。
There is only one proper response to a command of God, and that is to obey.
但为什么基督徒有时阵知影这是上帝的命令，为什么咱无法当安尼行出来
？Why is it that many Christians know something is a command of God and yet will not obey？
那为什么基督徒有时将上帝的命令，咱只有顺服，咱当作这个物件是一个选择呢
？Why is it that sometimes we think it's optional to obey God's command？
然后咱无讲，哎呀，这个唔是一个我选择的一个可能性，我只有顺服的一个可能性。
We have to realize that we actually don't have a choice. The only proper response is to obey.
那有时阵讲，无独独你达行你的命，但是只有命令来。你伊无要求咱命什么物件，但是咱清楚迄个命令，咱只有一个责任是遵守那样。
Sometimes we don't understand why a certain command is given, but just because it's a command, we have only to obey.
所以你看到原来有真多时阵哦，基督徒的心态是什么物件
？So what kind of attitude do Christians often have towards God's command？
咱有时阵，咱一个心态是什么呢？我感觉讲，这个是一个感动的心态。
Some Christians have this attitude, feeling that God's command is simply based on God's moving.
所以上帝命令真清楚，我得遵守。
So if it's a command, then it's clear that we have to obey.
所以代表无论你有感动无感动，这个命令我嘛就得遵守。
Whether we feel moved or not, we still have to obey.
但是真侪时阵，咱感觉哦，圣经是上帝话，但是我咧读上帝话，我若有感动，我去做；我若无感动，我就无必去做。
But oftentimes, for many Christians, we read God's word and we say, "Oh, there's a command," but we base our action on whether we feel moved to obey it or not.
那第几遍那是安尼的时阵，咱就落了一个真大真大的问题。
If that's the case, then there is a great danger.
这个问题是什么
？A great problem.
因为咱知影圣经本身是上帝话。
We know that the Bible is the word of God.
咱圣经本身那是上帝话，上帝讲什么就是什么。
And if the Bible is the word of God, whatever God says, that's it.
但是咱唔能以为讲上帝。
Let's not think that when we read the Bible and we suddenly feel very moved, only then is the Bible the word of God.
因为咱有一段时间，咱的思想里面，我咱感觉有灵修，哇，这个有上帝，我有一个感动，然后我感觉这个是上帝跟我讲的话。
Sometimes we do our daily devotion, it's very routine, but then suddenly there is one statement that particularly moves me, then we feel that is the word of God.
所以迄个我得好好去做。我好好遵守，因为上帝跟我讲。
So that part we have to obey because God has moved me.
但是，假如咱咧读的时阵，咱无感动。
But what if when you're reading God's word, you don't feel moved?
难道咱明明清楚知影这个上帝命令，但是咱无迄个感动
？You know it's God's command, but you are not moved by it.
然后我问，这个是不是上帝话
？My question is, Is it still the command of God?
我绝对相信上帝话袂因为咱有感动啊无感动，而减轻上帝话的分量。
I believe that the weight of God's command is not affected by whether we feel moved or not.
所以咱唔通以上帝有感动或无来感动来去看待上帝的命令。
So let us not base our response to God's command based on whether we feel moved or not.
咱在时知影清楚楚知影上帝话是啥物。伊那是予咱选择，咱就选择。那假使这个是命令，咱就顺服。
God's word is God's word, and when God gives us a choice, we know we have a choice. But when God gives us a command, then we have only to obey.
这是头一款的心态。
This is the first attitude that some Christians have.
然后这个物件影响咱，则要面对上帝命令。
Which affect our response to His command.
然后第二款的心态影响予咱，则要回应上帝命令。
The second attitude that sometimes Christians have.
就是讲咱感觉咱是软弱的。
Is that we feel we have certain weaknesses.
咱伫这个环境内面，我无法啊。
And we feel that in a certain situation, there is just no way, we can't help it.
因为对外面来讲，伊讲人伫江湖，身不由己。
Sometimes we feel we are very helpless in a certain situation, and or in some circumstances, it is just impossible to obey God.
有时阵可能迄个环境是温顺，但是咱内心咱感觉咱真软弱，咱无可能上帝叫我做安做，无可能。
Or even if circumstances allow, we feel that we are weak, and because of our weakness, we just simply cannot follow God's command.
所以咱就家己无形中间咱。找一个理由，找一个借口，都无要遵守上帝命令。
So we make our weakness or the circumstances an excuse for disobeying God's command.
但是咱注意
，But we must take note.
基督徒
，Christians，
咱有两项真宝贵的物件。
We have two very precious things.
头一项
，One，
咱有新的生命。
Is we have the new life.
因为当耶稣救了咱的时阵，伊给咱是一个新的生命。
Jesus saved us and He gave us a new life.
然后这个新的生命是有法通行好的一个新的生命。
This new life is one which enables us to do good.
第二项
，And second，
是上帝给咱圣灵。
We have the Holy Spirit.
然后当圣灵在咱内面的时阵，上帝给咱有的力量，然后有法通靠着上帝来。
And because the Holy Spirit dwells in us, He strengthens us and enables us to obey God's command.
So, 咱唔通有一个心态，感觉哎呀，我是软弱，我无法。
So let us not make it an excuse and have this attitude that I am so weak and I am unable.
倒掉来讲。
On the other hand,
那相信咱若有法，咱就无需要救恩嘛。
If we were able, then we wouldn't have needed salvation.
那第几辈当咱若是有法的时阵，咱就无需要靠上帝嘛。
If we were able on our own, then we wouldn't have to depend on God.
那假使咱想讲，咱若相信有法的时阵，到落尾荣耀要归乎上帝，还是归伫咱底
咧？ If we were able, then we should be glorified instead of God.
对不？所以咱了解吼，咱有法当行好。
So it's true that we are unable, but since God has given a command, He wants us to obey.
有了新的生命，有了新的力量，兄弟姊妹，咱有法通行。
With the new life and the new strength that come from God, yes, we are able to obey.
这个是头一个原因，基督徒为什么都去行好。
So this is the first reason for our godly conduct.
第二个原因
，A second reason，
因为伫彼得伊伫这个第九节内面伊安尼讲
，In verse 9，
用唔通以派报派以辱骂还辱骂，倒要着干呐？祝福伊讲啥物？因为恁是为安尼忘掉的。
Peter said, Do not repay evil for evil or reviling for reviling, but on the contrary, bless, for to this you were called.
这个让咱了解第二个原因是什么。
Peter tells us here the second reason.
除了这个是上帝的命令以外
Other than that, it's the command of God.
然后这个是一个忘掉的目的。
The second reason, Peter said, is for this you were called.
所以换句话讲，咱就惊好原因是啥物？这是上帝呼召咱为着要安叫咱安尼去做。
So we need to have godly conduct because that's the purpose for which we were called.
遐伫姊妹，当你看到以弗所的时阵
，When you look in the book of Ephesians，
你看到保罗才有描写。
How did Paul put it？
保罗真清楚描写伫以弗所书第二章第八甲第九。
In Ephesians chapter 2, verses 8 and 9,
以这所在讲到原来咱得救完完是上帝恩典。
Paul said that we have been saved solely by God's grace.
同时，伊强调讲啥物？这个唔是靠咱的行为。
And it is not by our own works.
所以换句话，你个话得救哦，拢种是神的恩典。
In other words, we are saved only because of God's grace.
但是你注意。以弗所第二章第十节的时
，But then in Ephesians chapter 2 verse 10，
然后原来上帝救咱，为着要预备咱行各款的善事。
In the verse that follows, it says that we are created in Christ Jesus for good works.
所以伊是救咱，你看到无？伊救了咱，为着救咱行各项的好事。
So God saved us in order that we may do good works.
然后你有机会看到以弗所书第四章头一节的事。
And in Ephesians chapter 4 verse 1.
然后保罗也是清楚讲什么。
Paul said also.
用恁行事为人，就甲蒙召的恩相称。
That we should walk in a manner worthy of the calling.
所以换句话，你看到原来哦，上帝呼召咱本身是怎么样，为着一咱要行好。
So God called us in order that we may do good.
遐伫这边，我要甲大家来思想这个蒙召这样代志。
And allow me to dwell on this subject of calling.
啊，你知影蒙召吼，汉文这个字吼，咱有一个印象讲蒙召归主啦。
To be called, sometimes we use that in relation to being called back home to heaven.
啊，你无看到每一摆有时阵去拾厝的时，你看到一个碟，伊讲啥物啊？蒙召归主。
When you go to the funeral home, you see a banner that says called to heaven.
啊，我相信迄个有影，咱去上帝遐，咱过身去上帝遐，这个是上帝蒙召，迄个无唔对。
Well, when we die, we go to heaven, and that is one calling.
但是我爱甲大家想一个问题。
But I would like to consider with you.
但是你看规卷圣经的是。
That when you look in the whole Bible.
偌济分，偌济迄个。篇幅本身是讲到将来。
How much it talks about the future?
讲到将来天堂是什么
？It talks about the future heaven.
讲到将来天堂是到底咱要创什么
？It talks about what we will do in heaven.
啊，将来新天新地迄个状态是什么
？And what the new heavens and new earth will be like.
讲到将千禧年到底是什么款的光景
？And what the millennial kingdom will be like.
这款的物件，佮关于个将来的代志。
Now all these things have to do with the future.
兄弟姊妹，这个是上帝有影。呼召咱，予咱信主一日，咱要享受这样的物件，绝对无问题。
It's true, we are called to that. We are called to enjoy all these things in the future, and that's part of it.
但是我要问的问题是什么
？But I want to ask this question.
到底圣经里面讲吼，咱伫今生的代志讲较多，还是讲到来生
？But I want to ask this question: Does the Bible talk more about how we should live in this world, or more about how we will live in the future？Brothers and sisters,
讲到将来天堂的代志，圣经讲无真多。
The Bible does not tell that much really about the future.
因为你将来你去天堂，又跟你讲淡薄。你将来去天堂，你才去享受，你才去知影。
It simply gives us a glimpse of what heaven will be like, but in the future we will go there and then we will find out.
然后上帝要爱，让咱清楚知影一点。
But God wants us to know
是啥物？是今生咱要怎样做基督徒
？How to live？As Christians in this life,
在这个今生里面，我要怎样来显出上帝
？In this life, in this world, how do we manifest God？
在这个今生里面，我要怎样将上帝的样式在生活里面流露出来
？In this life, how do we live in a godly, in a Christ-like manner？
那在这边，这个是上帝忘掉一个真重要的原因啊
！That's the important reason, an important purpose of our calling。
啊，那唔当地你感觉上帝忘掉啊，是为着将来去天堂
？Let us not feel that we are called only to go to heaven。
呀，在这边是今生咱要怎样？这个是上帝要给咱的信息啊
！But we are called to live a particular kind of life here on earth, and this is a message。That God is giving us. Brothers and sisters,
上帝爱咱，疼神疼人。
God wants us to love Him and to love our neighbors.
然后，咱甲有法通将上帝 和咱伫世上即个使命，呼召咱的即个目的来达到，即个是上帝的心。
That is our calling here on earth, and that is God's desire.
所以即个是和咱了解吼，彼得甲咱讲惊惑的第二个原因。
So Peter gave us here a second reason for godly conduct.
头一个原因，即个是上帝的命令。
The first reason is because it is the command of God.
第二个原因，即个是蒙召的目的。
The second reason is it is the purpose of our calling.
第三个原因，即个是啥物啊？蒙恩，还是讲承受福分的一个方面。
The third reason has to do with our blessing.
兄弟姊妹，咱来开始看圣经好不好？
Look at the Bible again.
在圣经里面跟咱讲什么？
The Bible says.
伊在这个所在，伊跟咱讲哈，伊讲，恁是为着安尼忘掉，通叫恁承受福气。
For this you were called that you may obtain a blessing.
所以第三个原因，这个是指什么？是得到福的一个道路。
So the third reason for our godly conduct is that it is the path to blessing.
好，原来兄弟姊妹。
So brothers and sisters.
因为保罗对不住彼得一节所在讲，你为着安尼忘掉，你亲近我什么？通叫你看到无？通叫你承受福分。
Peter said, "For to this you were called, that you may obtain a blessing."
所以原来上帝呼召咱，叫咱行好，这条是什么？是一个蒙恩蒙福的一条道路。
So God called us to godly conduct because it is the path to blessing.
为什么安尼讲
？Why do I say that？
我和咱几个原因讲，这个为什么？这个是一个福气。
Let me show you in a few ways how it could be a blessing.To obey God.
头一个原因是什么？
The first way.
因为当咱吼来好好行好的时，
is that when we do good work,
然后真正是完成了上帝交予咱的迄个使命。
We are accomplishing the commission that God's given us.
是上帝呼咱应该活在这世界里面来荣耀上帝，然后将上帝恩典分享给别人。
God has given us a mission.To glorify Him and to share His goodness to all people.
所以当咱安尼去做的时阵，咱就完成了上帝托付咱这个使命。
So when we do good works, we are actually fulfilling the mission that God has given us.
这个是非常和咱讲，这个是真重要的一个福分，因为咱做了上帝爱我做的物件。
Now it's a great blessing when we are able to fulfill the mission that we are supposed to.
兄弟姊妹
，brothers and sisters.
最近教会里面
，recently in a church，
然后咱知影无偌久以前，咱有这个大风台罗里。
We know that recently we experienced a great typhoon。
然后教会里面兄弟姊妹，咱有当心咧做一项物件。
The typhoon Rolly, and in the church we came together with one heart to do something about it。
然后咱就将上帝恩典。然后分予灾民。
We want to share God's blessing with the victims.
然后咱知影，咱一透过咱的教会里面所支持的宣教士，这个迪瓦拉这个组织。
Through our partner missionary organization, Tiwala.
然后咱透过因，你知影，因是感谢上帝透过 Legazpi 的加南的学堂。
And also through Legazpi Hope Christian Church, Hope Christian School.
然后呢，我同三甲来合作。然后将上帝恩典带到需要的人的所在。
We were able to cooperate and bring God's blessing to all the victims.
然后咱分了几落百分，咱有三个 batch 已经安尼去做。
We have already given away 3 batches these supplies.
但是我跟你讲啥物件
？But let me tell you this.
因所教的所在。
That the places they went to.
有安人就坐船过去。
There were some places they had to take a boat to go to.
有时阵就坐车。
And sometimes by land.
但是真侪时阵，这项物件发生。
But one thing happened.
因讲啥物啊？伊讲，阮也是咱本身是头一个到因地，然后将救济带到因的所在。
The people there told our representatives that we are the first ones to go and reach them in this situation.
兄弟姊妹
，brothers and sisters，
咱 无通夸口什么。
There is nothing for us to boast.
这是上帝给咱的使命。
This is God's mission to us.
然后呢，我当将这个恩典带给别人。
And we are able to bring this blessing to many others.
这是上帝的命令。
And that's God's command.
所以呢，我当去做的时候，我问你，这个奖不是真大的福气吧？
But isn't that a great blessing that we are able to fulfill that role?
我这个好朋友小雷兄。
My friend, Brother Sammy, who is already now with the Lord. We often went on visitations together. One day he told me, Pastor, we are able to visit other people and that's a great blessing. We are able to share God's goodness with them.And I asked him why. He said, it is better to give God's goodness to others than to have others give it to us. It is by God's grace that we are able to give, because giving is a much greater blessing. Because you have the opportunity and you have the ability to give away.These things. Life in itself can become a blessing to others, and that is the path to blessing.
At the same time,
a second way why this is the path to blessing is that when we are doing good works, God remembers, and other people will remember. Of course, when we do good works, we do not publicize them. We do not have to deliberately publicize all the good things that we do.
但是呢，咱得了解，咱是迄个钉台。
But we know that we are a lampstand.
然后这个钉台吼，会照光真侪所在。
And the lampstand will inevitably bring light to the whole place.
所以呢，因为这个原因吼，所以咱若有法当行好的时阵。然后，咱我当将福气分予别人的时，其实咱也是真是蒙恩的人啊。
So when we are able to do good works and to show that to other people, that is a blessing indeed.
我用最近这个教会一项代志，我甲大家分享。
Let me share with you something that happened in our church recently.
然后教会附近咱有一间公立的学校，阿加西亚。
We have in Acacia, which is nearby, there is a public school.
Now, in 咱知影，因为学堂本身无法通实体的上课。
And we know that students are not able nowadays to go to school physically.
所以呢，因就需要伫厝内，有安人是上班，有安人无法通上班。
So they have to do school at home. Some will go online, but some are unable to go online.
但是咱知影公立的学校真侪学生本身，因无法当买电脑，伊无法当用钱，然后无法当上网。
In the public schools, a lot of students cannot afford to have a computer, or they cannot afford to go online.
所以因为这个原因吼，因为做法是讲，有法当买这个塑胶的这款的 envelope， 就是信封，然后将伊的课程、伊的功课刻入去了。两个一个一礼拜带倒去，将功课带来带另外一个倒去，这是因学堂做法。
So what Acacia Elementary School is doing is they put the homework inside a plastic envelope to allow the student to bring home and do their work at home. And they have two envelopes for each student that will take turns being taken home.
感谢上帝。
But we thank God that out of the sixth grade levels in the elementary school,
上帝透过教会本身然后帮助了五个年级。
Our church is able to provide for five grade levels.
然后里面我听到一句话。
The plastic envelopes. And I've heard.
当然里面有什么一款笔咯。
We also put in some miscellaneous school supplies inside the plastic envelopes.
但是你知因讲什么？
But you know what they say?
伊讲中国人哦。
They said the Chinese people.
然后将这个病毒带来菲律宾。
The Chinese people gave us the coronavirus.
因为咱知影菲律宾是头一个听讲哈，是对武汉来将这病毒带来菲律宾。
Because here in the Philippines, we realized that the first patient came from Wuhan.
然后伊讲，哎呀，中国人真歹，因为都将病毒带来。
And so the Filipinos had an impression that the Chinese people are really bad because they brought us the coronavirus.
但是呢，伊经过这样代志了。
But after we gave away these things.
然后迄句话伊讲啥？
They said,
用除了讲，哎呀，将这病毒带来以外
，other than bringing us the coronavirus，
但是原来中国人有好人，伊咧帮衬咱啊。
They said that the Chinese people can be good too because they are offering us help.
所以我咧想一个物件。
And I thought,
讲上帝
，that God，
你何教会地这个所在存在
？And so I have been asking God, you allow our church to exist in this community.
然后，咱应该地这个所在，这个社区，咱应该扮演什么样的角色
？What kind of role do you want us to play in this community？
咱应该好好将上帝听，分好因对不
？How do we reach out to our community with God's love？
所以，我兄弟姊妹，当咱有法通安尼去做的时阵
，So when we are able to do that，
咱的教会唔是有钱人的教会。
Our church is not a rich church。
但是我感觉恁有迄个心啊，迄个付出上帝形象。
But I am glad that we have the heart to give, the heart to offer ourselves to others, and I believe God appreciates。
因为圣经讲什么
？The Bible says。
比受更加有福。
It is more blessed to give than to receive。
对不？所以因为这个原因，我甲讲，这个是一蒙福的道路。因为这个彼得正正按你讲的。
So Peter said, "This is a path to blessing."
倘叫恁承受福气。
That you may obtain a blessing, Peter said.
所以这个是一个第三个真清楚的原因啊！彼得话，咱知影，咱干那就行好。
So this is the third reason why we have to。We have to have godly conduct. The first reason is that this is God's command. It is a command of God, and we need to obey. And secondly, it is the purpose for our calling. God called us so that we may do good works.
So that
is our calling. Thirdly, it is the path to blessing. And since this is a path to blessing, it is the path to blessing because we can fulfill God's mission. And we will receive God's appreciation. Because indeed, it is more blessed to give than to receive. So brothers and sisters, are we willing, are we ready to engage in good works?
三甲祈祷。
Let's pray. 天父上帝，阮感谢你，因为你借着彼得搁一摆来对阮讲你的话，求主你予阮知影，阮应该着有善行。原因真简单，因为这个是上帝的命令，阮应该着顺服。这个也是阮忘掉的目的，予阮好好来行，为着有法通成就。这个阮必做的目的，天父上帝，阮也是感谢你，因为但啊，阮安尼顺服去行的时阵，阮会通做着上帝你爱阮做的代志。丧时，你也是应允，这个是得福的道路。阮也是有法通接着安尼得着你大大的祝福，因为安尼阮献上感恩，求主帮助阮，让阮会记得施比受更加有福，让阮会记得阮伫这个社区内面要做平台，要让更加侪人看见上帝你的疼，让阮会记得你爱阮的人生，正做这个你的祝福。让阮的人生真多正人的祝福，真多你舒服的出口，安尼祈祷奉主耶稣的名。
但愿三一神本身赐福予恁，予恁正人常常得到圣灵的引带带领，予恁有力量行出一个善行的生活，予人透过恁所行的所做，看到上帝甲恁同在。搁但愿圣灵本身继续保守恁。在这个疫情里面，保守恁的心怀意念，甲保守恁的身体，奉主圣名祝福，阿门。 兄弟姊妹，这个时阵啊，我有几项简单的报告。
We have a few simple announcements.
啊，头一个报告是这个十五号，就是今仔日暗晡二点啊，咱有一个报道会。
First is that today, November 15, at 2 in the afternoon, we have an evangelistic webinar.
然后，咱要请一个医生去 Victoria Ang 来讲到一个题目。
We are inviting Dr. Victoria Ang to speak.
啊，伊要讲到一个叫做 Taking Care of Kids Health。In new normal,
she will talk about how to take care of our kids' health in the new normal.
在咱欢迎你啊，邀请啊你的朋友啊，无信主的朋友来一齐参加。
So we encourage you to come to this webinar and also to invite your unbelieving friends to come.
到第二个报告是咱的 online class.
Second announcement has to do with our online class.
啊，这个是十四号已经头一摆。
We have had the first session already.
了，所以有三摆，你若要爱参加，啊，欢迎你参加。
But we still have three more to go, so you are still welcome to join.
啊，这个特别是讲到无相款的年龄，伫上一个教会内面，咱要再有三级聚堆，要再有三级服侍。
Online class has to do with how different generations can exist together in the church and how we can minister to each other.
So, if you are then now, during the time now, the slot of the time is 11月24号. 对不住，21号.
The next session will be on November 21. At 8 in the evening. So you are welcome to join. The last announcement has to do with November 26th. That is a Thanksgiving service that we will have.
然后我们请几路的人，然后对无相款的层面，才有经历上帝，然后来做见证。
We have brothers and sisters who will give their testimony about different ways that we can give thanks to God.
然后，咱有机会的时阵，咱会参加来分享咱家己的见证。
And we may also share our own testimony.
所以欢迎你来参加。
So we welcome you to join.
然后，你要知影详细的迄个。
If you want to know the details,
then I want to be a UEC Viber group like being one a thing here.
We encourage you to go on UECM Community Viber group.
Then I see the way the hat to a church in the link, then I'll put her guitar a long one as
you want. You can also obtain the link to all these sessions and you can share them with others. May God bless you. Thank you.